Dumb Beat tradition is so important to Bermuda is because it's our heritage and it's history.
For me, being a Gumby is very important. Started from when I was, can't even talk, beating, dancing, Ronnie House. So started from my grandpa and then my father. It's like passed on.
I became a Gumby through my father. He was captain of one of Gumby's. It was one of the first original Gumby groups in Bermuda. And I was pretty much born into Gumby's.
It's important because, especially in these times, there's a lot of things going on between gang violence.
It provides an area for the kids to learn how to work with each other. It keeps them off the streets. It gives them something positive to do. It's our culture. It's us giving back to the community.
There used to be groups that had maybe 20 to 30. The numbers are dwindling due to uninterest. So I feel like it's very important to keep it going.
The Gumby Festival is a celebration of the Gumby art. It was declared uniquely Bermudian by a UNESCO conference in 1970, and this is sort of the celebration of everything Gumby. So it's a showcase of all of the Gumby troops in Bermuda, and this year we've expanded to be an even bigger celebration.
Thank you. me see y'all sing at the April Union. If you don't know me, warrior. Let me see your hands in the April Union. If you don't know me, warrior. Let me see your hands in the April Union. If you don't know me, warrior. Let me see your hands in the air. Yo, don't know me, warrior. Originated and I come out of Africa. Through slavery, tariff in Bermuda. The only way we could practice our culture is to stop. It's not gonna be warrior, and we gon' fight and break down the barrier. We dig go bedroom and set the demagarians. That we know the Almighty protector. If you not gonna be warrior. Now this is what I want you to be a part of right here. You see it? And then get next to the gon' bedroom. Everybody, yo, yo. If you not gonna be warrior. Let me see your hands in the April Union. If you don't go be warrior. Let me see your hands in the April Union. If you don't go be warrior. Let me see your hands in the April Union. If you don't go be warrior. Yo, yo, yo. Be gon' be warrior. Originated and I come out to Africa. To slavery, to reach in Bermuda. The only way we got practice our culture is to shoot up. And I know me warrior. And we gon' fight and break down the barrier. We need to make them and set the demagarians. That's with them there. Everybody, we sing. If you don't know me warrior. Let me see your hand in that the April Union. If you don't know me. Let me see your hand in that the look, look, look. If you don't know me, warrior. Let me see your hand in the air from you, yeah. If you don't know me, warrior. Yo, I know you hear it on your radio. I turn it up on your stereo. So everybody for me, yo. See, yo. See, yo. What are we going to do? Dancing, just a little one.
Sing A-yo, sing A-yo, sing A-yo, sing A-yo.
family. Respect goes out to the Stack family. Love every time. Love every time.